students. Right now, we will study about past continuous tense. Are you ready? All right, let's start. Past continuous tense is used to talk about things that were happening in the past and had not stopped happening. To make the continuous tense, use was or were and a verb that ends with ing. Past continuous tense digunakan untuk menyatakan tentang sesuatu yang terjadi di masa lampau dan tidak atau belum selesai terjadi. Untuk membuat kalimat past continuous tense, kita bisa menggunakan was atau were sebagai to be-nya dan ditambah dengan kata kerja yang berakhiran dengan verb ing, ya, yang berakhiran dengan ing. Here are some examples of past continuous tense sentences. I was reading a novel. Gania was painting a flower. They were all singing at the party. The children weren't listening to the teacher. We were looking for our cat, Kitty. Silahkan kalian perhatikan kata yang dicetak tebal. Was reading, was painting, were singing, weren't listening, were looking. We can also use the past continuous tense to say what was happening when something else happened. For example, past continuous plus when plus subject plus verb 2, or when plus subject plus verb 2 plus past continuous. Kita juga bisa menggunakan kalimat yang berpola past continuous untuk menyatakan sesuatu sedang terjadi saat sesuatu yang lain terjadi. Contoh kalimat past continuous tense yang menyatakan sesuatu sedang terjadi saat sesuatu yang lain terjadi adalah sebagai berikut. Budi was doing his math homework when I got home. Dad was washing the car when I got home. When I saw Tari, she was crying in the park. We were all enjoying the music when the power went out. What were they doing when the guest came? Kalian perhatikan bahwa sesuatu sedang terjadi di masa yang lampau saat sesuatu yang lain terjadi juga di masa yang lampau. Jadi, sesuatu sedang terjadi saat sesuatu yang lain terjadi. Jadi lebih dahulu sesuatu yang sedang terjadi itu dan lalu ada kejadian yang lain terjadi. Berikut adalah pola kalimat dalam past continuous tense. Subject plus was or were plus verb ing. Perhatikan penggunaan was dan were dalam pola kalimat berikut. Was digunakan untuk subject I, she, he, it, dan were digunakan untuk subject we, you, they. Berikut adalah pola kalimat past continuous tense untuk kalimat positif. Subject plus was or were plus verb ing. Berikut adalah pola kalimat negatif untuk past continuous tense. Subject plus was were plus not plus verb ing. Perhatikan ada not di belakang was atau were. Dan berikut ini adalah pola kalimat untuk interrogative atau question form. Was or were plus subject plus verb ing plus interrogative mark. Okay. Lalu bagaimana kita menjawab pertanyaan dalam past continuous tense? Berikut ini adalah jawaban yang positif. Yes plus subject plus was or were. Dan untuk negative answer of past continuous tense, kita menggunakan no plus subject plus was or were plus not. Contohnya, no, I was not. No, she wasn't. Kita akan coba dengan contoh soal berikut. Gania, what blah 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 you doing when the teacher arrived? Aisyah, I blah 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 reading your letter. Kira-kira apa jawabannya? Ya, benar sekali. What were you doing when the teacher arrived? Aisyah akan menjawab, I was reading your letter. Nomor 2. Betul sekali. Were they working hard? No, they were not. Nah, sekarang silakan kalian mencoba mengerjakan 5 soal latihan berikut ini. Sudah ada contoh, kerjakan seperti contoh. Masing-masing soal membutuhkan 2 jawaban. Dari kata-kata yang sudah disediakan di bagian belakang setiap kalimat. Dan pada bagian akhir video ini, kalian akan menemukan kunci jawaban dari soal-soal berikut ini. Namun sebelumnya, saya minta kalian mencoba mengerjakan soal-soal ini terlebih dahulu agar bisa mengecek apakah kalian sudah memahami penggunaan past continuous tense jika disandingkan dengan simple past. Okay? Jadi penggunaan simple past dengan past continuous tense. Okay? Please try. In the meantime, I'm going to show you some patterns. Okay? Don't worry, you can always pause the video if you need to pay attention to one or two of these tables, okay? Remember, at the end of the video, you will see the answer key of our exercise.